Hello friends, welcome back to my new video and my YouTube channel. Today friends, I am going to show you guys techno mobile setting, and today video title is guys how to add face lock, how to set face lock in techno mobile. Friends, one by one, step by step, we will talk about how to add and set face lock in techno mobile. And you want to unlock techno mobile with face lock, so friends, now let's see how to unlock techno mobile with face lock. One by one, step by step, friends, we will talk about. So friends, first of all, open your device phone setting. After turn phone setting, then scroll down here. Open your phone security setting. Open your phone face unlock setting. Set skin lock first. Friends, you don't have any skin lock password, so you cannot use face lock setting. You want to use select your password type, face lock plus pin, face lock plus pattern, face lock plus password. Friends, I will use face lock plus pin. Next, and I will use 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 digit. Friends, I will set here pin lock password. I will set here 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Remember your password. Okay friends, confirm. After confirm, done option. Face option, don't wear mask, glasses and hat. And you have beard, so then first of all remove your mask, goggles and glasses and hat if you have. Next option, click here, show your face. Face lock will set and you can unlock your techno mobile with face lock. After show face, friends, click here done option. Now friends, you can unlock your techno mobile with face lock and pin lock password. So friends, off your screen, show your face, phone will unlock automatic without password. Off your screen, you want to unlock techno mobile without face lock, enter your password 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8, phone will unlock. So friends, like that you can unlock your techno mobile with face lock and password. Bye friends, thanks for watching the video. Do you end out have any problem in password and security setting, you can ask me in comment section. I will check, I will help you. Bye bye friends.